Dominating Rift. Goggles 30 seconds on. Until minions spawn.
One step closer to greater understanding.
Chernobyl jungler, study the lights. I mean, like I said, it's three.
Minions have spawned.
Three melee champ.
It's smaller than the diagram.
But I've been just like camped so hard, camped at every Heimer game today. That leash, bro, no problem. Got a dark mode chat.
I do love a good conundrum.
Didn't fleet the mages get nerfed? I haven't seen it in so fucking long, actually. Get my mana flow.
It's smaller than the diagram. I've applied the formula for success. It's smaller than the diagram. Yeah, the cosine of blue divided by five.
I need to reset that.
Science.
Fuck it. Juggle's a bit lost, but hey.
I put the scheme in schematic.
He's auto-filled, what are you gonna do? Guy's actually lost. Diana's never gonna come there. She's topside. This guy's so lost.
Brain overdrawn.
God, he's gonna lose his whole topside. Oh, Riot, remove autofill. Not at red, bro.
Yes, yes, hurry. I have important work to get back to. Did I leave the tri-dimenium ovulator on?
Cards off map, Tylos has TP. Really get riffed off that fucking bard roamed. I'm done it again to keep the hype up. Let's fucking go, T1. See or miss in that 15. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Really hype, bro. Really hype. Tylos has flash now. Diana should be bought. Viego's top river, though. Tylos just trolled. I kill him there. I hit my stun.
It's smaller than the diagram.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
slain.
Holy fuck, I'm trolling.
Very interesting.
I mean, this guy's griefing, by the way. Just so we're clear, the Silas is not playing to win.
Your team has destroyed.
Why don't we go dragon? Or give
to greater understanding. It's smaller than the diagram.
A little bit salty though, because fucking we should have fought the dragon. I had TP advantage, we just took bot turret, but since the Zin is fucking auto-filled, he ran top Krugs. Won the fight. I mean, you gotta kind of use your head. I mean, honestly, to be fair, that's this Silas is stupid enough to do that. Oh, he also died top lane. Or Corki also died. I mean...
Science. Ah, the sweet smell of science.
An enemy has been slain.
It's smaller than the diagram.
They'll have a few screws loose by the end of this.
Dude, they're fucking trolling. Oh my god, these fucking annoying rats. God, you fucking dogs! Fucking retarded ass team. I mean, they're just playing so fucking retarded, it's insane. And like, it's actually like that.
Yes, yes, hurry. I have important work to get back to.
An enemy has been slain.
Can't hit a fucking E.
Wonderfully efficient.
These guys are pieces of shit. Fucking shitty little cloud map as well. Lin's not human? I mean, it's a joke. I mean, the shit he's doing is it's a fucking complete joke. Like, it doesn't eat, like, you're not that bad. Like, you have some fucking game knowledge. And if you are truly that dog shit, just fucking dodge, bro.
Fascinating, isn't it?
Ha!
cycle.
Do we not have TP on a Corki versus Ignite? Are we fucking stupid, right?
Your turret has been destroyed.
And I thought my loser's queue would be over after the last one. RIP. I mean, there's just too much shit to even go over this game of how bad they are. We took first turret bot, Zen resets and fucking runs from top there, giving second dragon for, and I had TP advantage. It's like, Jungle, diff. Things are worse than Diamond. Yeah, this is like an 800 LP player, by the way. He's auto-filled, but I mean, ask for fucking swapped in. If you literally don't have the brain capacity, play the role at all. What account? Nope. Oh, this guy has a 25. Oh, so he just troll picked. So this guy has a 25% win rate on Zen. He averages 7 deaths a game. So, and again, we're not going to ask for our roll. We're just going to lock it in. Absolute subhuman fucking loser. Holy shit. Can't wait to VOD review. Like, I mean, completely lost. Like, fuck his win rate aside, right? This retard.